Char Dham Yatra began from Rishikesh today. This is a yatra where the pilgrimage covered the holy pilgrimage of Uttarakhand, Kedarnath, Badrivishal, Gangotri and Yamanotri. Today the many tourists visit Rishikesh registered their shell for the yatra. The Chief Minister of Uttarakhand, Minister Pushkar Singh Dhami, gave a green flag for the yatra. At some places, the tourists little bit trouble to register it, but it's manageable. And here you can see the queue where the people and tourists getting registered for the Char Dham Yatra in Rishikesh. So this is a yatra where the people get blessings from the Lord Vishnu, Ma Gangotri, Ma Yamanotri, and our Lord Kedar.
मेरा निवेदन है सबसे पहले
बद्रीविशाल की जय।